plants give off oxygen. Oxygen and calcium together form a reaction, and eventually you get a layer of mud forming. And when the water moves away, that mud gets hard, and the thin layer of calcium carbonate rock is formed. Now, if you look at that kind of rock there,